Across the Bay is a charitable organization which helps countless families in need with assistance, mentoring, and through advocating for change in our community. Here with us this evening is Melissa Dome, a young woman who has donated her time with this fine organization, but is also a survivor herself. In 2012, Melissa was the victim of a violent attack from an ex-boyfriend, which left her clinging for life in the emergency room. Melissa had help and support from loved ones, as well as a dedicated first responder and EMT, Cameron Hill. Cameron stayed by her side through it all, ensuring Melissa made a full recovery. Her bond with Cameron lasted beyond the hospital, and they have been together ever since. Please welcome Hands Across the Bay volunteer and survivor, Melissa Dome. Here to bring the ball out to Melissa, the very EMT that helped save her life, first responder, and now boyfriend, Cameron Hill. Cameron will be catching tonight's first pitch from Melissa. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Melissa and Cameron.